decide what to play with first. Elmo's thinking about pets, food, telephones, shoes, bugs, and farms. Click on the one you want to play with. Now, what did you pick again? Oh, bugs. Okay, let's play with bugs. You decide what to play first. Click on Draw to play a game, or click on Door for a visitor, or click on Computer to get some email. You want to play with Computer? Well, so does Elmo. Let's do it. Okay, click on the little TV to watch a video, or click on the envelope to look at email. This movie is about different bugs, and some people pretending to be bugs. See if you can tell the difference. Bugs in the world. Elmo loves watching movies with you. Click on the TV and we can watch another one. We have a postcard. Yay! Elmo will read it for you. Hello from the Beetle. Hello to you too, Beetle. Now let's watch a movie. Click on the TV if that's what you want to do. This bug movie is all about all kinds of bugs. And Elmo's friend, who loves bugs.
I like to go into my backyard and look at all the bugs there. I love bugs. When I turn over a rock, I see lots of bugs. Crickets, centipedes, and those roly-poly bugs are called sow bugs. You have to look on leaves to find caterpillars. They can be hard to find, but I always find one. Some caterpillars turn into butterflies and moths. They have fun to follow. There are lots of ants in our backyard, and they're always going someplace. I stay away from the bees. They can sting, and that hurts. Grasshoppers are fun to watch. They hop, and they fly. And if you take the bark off an old log, you might see some grubs. Grubs are bugs. Ladybugs are my favorite bug. They are very friendly. Bugs are the best. I love them.
She really loves bugs, doesn't she? Elmo thinks that she may become a scientist when she grows up, so she can learn even more about bugs. Click on the little TV to see another movie. Let's watch a video. Click there. Somebody sent us email. Hello, everybody, from the Dragonfly. Thank you very, very much, Dragonfly. Do you want to look at another email or watch a movie? Click on the envelope or the TV. This movie is a musical. Yeah, it's about ants. Let's watch and sing.
And now it's time for the Bug Lady.
Hi there. I'm the Bug Lady. I love bugs. You know what my favorite bug is? Ants. Look at those cute little ants. Do they have uncles? I have a great ant song that I'm going to teach you now, and we can all sing it. And you can march to it, too, like this. It's a marching song. And you sing hurrah. Let me hear it. Hurrah! Hurrah! Great. Everybody ready? Here we go! The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah! Hurrah! The ants go marching one by one. The little one stops to suck his thumb, and they all go marching down. Marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two. The little one stops to tie his shoe, and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three. The little one stops to climb a tree, and they all go marching down into the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom! That was great. Now I'm gonna march inside and get out of the rain. Boom, boom, boom!
Hurrah, hurrah! Elmo loves that song. Elmo loves watching movies on computer. Let's see another one. Oh boy, new mail! Elmo will read it. Come visit my web. From your friend, the spider. That spider has her own website. If you want to see another email, click on the envelope again.